I promise.
Oh my goodness.
I can't read it. Oh, we fixed the squirrel feeder.
All right. So the yellow one completely broke.
Yeah. Good. Oh. We took it, what, the day we came in to make cookies, we took it home with us.
Yeah, and,
you know, it's funny because I pulled up that day going, hey, tell Mom there's something lighting in front of her garage door. No, maybe I better not.
No, I said, set it outside and we will take it and fix it.
Oh, I see, I've got a nice sharp end on it too. Yeah, like it easy.
Your other one didn't last. I mean, that one you guys gave him didn't last. It's broke. Part of it's on the tree and part's in the.
Okay, yeah, well.
It's a long time ago. All right.
Might as well have a new piece on there. There you go.
I tried putting some bolts and I mean, tried to fix it myself, but I couldn't.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.